Yo, what's up fams? Look at this freaky huge abandoned freaky mansion, guys. I don't know what the heck we're going to find inside this freaky mansion, guys. It's actually literally surrounded by bushes. Rodrigo checked it out first and he said that the back door was actually open. I don't know if it's true or not. It's massive, like, guys. I know you love abandoned, huge ass abandoned mansions, guys. Well, this is actually a huge ass mansion. I hope you're gonna find some furniture still left inside and untouched. So yeah, smash that like button now. It's your boy Jet as well, and thanks for being part of the journey again. Back door right now, that Rodrigo said that is actually open. Oh, at least there is actually some stairs there in the freaking garage. This one is locked. He said this door is open. He also took a snapshot to one of his friends where you can clearly see that the door is open, but he saw someone walking from the kitchen to the living room, and now the door is freaking closed. So this was actually the way in, guys, and now someone or something freaking closed the door again. So we cannot explore this building yet, but we will find a way in, guys, because I really want to show you this freaking abandoned huge mansion. And if there is someone inside, well, I don't know who the heck it is, but it's actually someone that doesn't want us inside that building right now. But we're not going to give up, guys. We're going to search till we found a way in. Guys, we're now inside. I swear, if someone is here now, man. You kidding me? Now it's freaking open. Yeah, someone freaking closed the door now. I heard someone moving right now, man. He's freaking in the living room right now. At least there's actually some furniture left inside, guys. What makes this place even more scary and beautiful at the same time? Freaky hurt someone right now, man. I heard something there. Dude. Alright, guys, I'm gonna stop recording right now because I'm gonna see and check the whole building if I'm gonna find someone or not. I will see you guys back in a few minutes. Guys, we just checked out the whole place and found no one, maybe you're in a way. But there's actually someone here, but I don't know where the heck he is right now. We checked out the basement, we checked the first floor, the second floor, you know, even attic, and we found no one. But I can tell you guys, the basement is actually very, very scary. This biggest mansion, guys, looks slimmer like the mansion from a judge. I will put that video in the description below, guys. If you haven't saw the video, make sure to drop a like, because that one was epic as well. There's one, guys, that actually looks a little bit older than the judge's mansion, but like the walls are a little bit similar, like, yeah, that mansion from the judge, you know. This course is amazing. Look how huge those stairs are, man. This one, that's so nuts. Look, this is the way in, guys, with the basement. I never saw a freaking basement like that before. That's for later in the video, guys, so make sure to watch the full video right now. There's some sacks here and all other stuff. That's also the front door, and it's actually not that easy to make it open. And here's actually the living room, guys. Look, that's actually so beautiful, man. Huh. I freaking love it when tables and closets are actually left behind, even with some freaking art. And we actually found some x-ray pictures, guys, everywhere, so that must be lungs. Holy shit, those are lungs. Maybe the owner came sick and died here or something. But look, they actually x-ray pictures everywhere, dude. What the hell? More there. What the hell, dude? Look, guys, how beautiful this table is, actually. Someone smoked a cigarette here. Maybe it's from Rodrigo. Thank you. guys, this mansion was from a knight. But there's actually a lot of knight stuff, guys, medieval stuff here now. It's crazy. You're not going to do some stupid, guys. It's actually going on the first floor on my own. Brother Rodrigo was taking pictures of that freaking living room. There's actually a part of the living room here now, guys, so... Yeah. If someone will call me, you'll see I'm very easy. Look, guys, there's actually a stone. Oh, what the hell was that? Stone of freaking forest, guys.
Sir!
Yo, what's up, guys? Holy shit, this place is haunted. Look at this. It's haunted, dude. That freaking thing is moving by his server now. Look at hell, guys. That was definitely joking, guys. This is not haunted. Maybe it's haunted, I don't know. You won't believe what I just found there, man. Inside this room. Check this. What the hell, dude? What the hell? There's a balcony here. Door's closed.
That is the balcony here, guys, so... That's beautiful.
Alright, guys. Oh, another bathroom here. That must be very cool to have a bathroom inside the freaking door, guys. There's so much shit in the cedar. Crazy place here. Love it. Like in the middle right now.
Nah.
Wait. The second floor, guys, is the attic. They're everywhere. Things like that. Oh, just an empty room here. That's scary. Why the heck there's actually a big ass hammer here?
Shut!
That would be nice to take a picture. Alright, guys, we're now on our way to the freaking basement, and you never saw a basement like this before, guys. It's actually scary as hell. It's now almost 6 p.m, guys, here in Belgium. Check this out. Here you are, baby, basement. Looks scary, right? Many rooms, I hate it. Imagine even now going to hear footsteps above us. What the heck is a bad dude if you enter the basement, dude? Maybe if you are punished. Should this door open? Oh yeah. Yes! I found a way out, guys. Huh. Great.
That was loud, dude.
Look, guys, all the... Oh, Jesus here, man. Jesus. What is this? Guys, this basement is so huge, man. Just like someone slept here, I guess. It's possible, but I shouldn't sleep here inside this mess. Ugh. Who the heck can sleep here, man? Dude. Oh, check this, Rodney. Doors were the owners.
Yeah, you love Nestle, right, huh? Chocomel. Yeah.
So fans, I saw everything went out of this beautiful man, you guys. I'm glad we found some furniture. That was actually still left inside in pretty good shape, guys. So smash a big like. I know I'm going to another destination, guys. This mansion was beautiful, guys. I'm glad we found a way in. Even if that someone really closed the door for us. But we actually found another door that was open and impossible to get closed or locked again, guys. So yeah, this is a crazy exploration, guys. Smash the like button like I said, like I just said, and subscribe to my channel if you love this type of videos where we exploring an abandoned castle, I mean aka big ass mansion, guys.
So yeah, I'm glad to take you with me, and it's your luck, guys. I hope you have a nice day. I'm just Eric Svelte, and I'm out. Peace.